हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। टुडेज डिस्कस अबाउट द सम फ्यू क्वेश्चन ऑफ द रिलेटेड टीएडी बैच इन द रेडियोलॉजी रेडिएशन डोज मेजर्स। विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम वी आर डिस्कस। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ द टीएलडी। द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज थर्मल मोल लाइट डोसीमीटर, थर्मल ल्यूमिनेसेंस डोसीमीटर, थिन लाइट डोसीमीटर, टॉप लाइट डोसीमीटर। सो करेक्ट आंसर विल बी द बी, थर्मोलाइन डोसीमीटर। सेकेंड ऑप्शन, सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, फॉलिंग इज द मोस्ट यूज इन क्रिस्टल। सो इज कैल्शियम सल्फेट, लिथियम फ्लोराइड, बोरेट, बेरियम फ्लोराइड। कैल्शियम सल्फेट इज बेसिकली यूज इन द कैल्शियम सल्फेट इज बेसिकली यूज इन द कॉन्ट्रास्ट लिथियम फ्लोराइड एंड बोरेट। बोरेट एंड लिथियम बेरियम इज बेसिकली यूज इन द कॉन्ट्रास्ट, बट इज यूज इन द लिथियम फ्लोराइड इज अ TLD batch, most crystal. Maximum dose can TLD can measure is 10 gray, 5 gray, 2 gray, 20 gray. It's basically dose of the major use of 0.01 gray, 10 gray. Is capacity of the measure the TLD can measure. Is correct answer will be the A. Minimum dose of the TLD can measure in. So I say already. Correct answer will be the 10, because it's the correct discuss the 1.5 gray to 10 gray already discussed. So is question number 5, there are how many discs in TLD? So correct answer will be the 3. So you can see this is the TLD card. Suppose is a D1, T2, is a Teflon disc. What do you say? Teflon disc is diameter of 10 mm, 1, 2, 3, 4 is back side of TLD cards. Okay. Sixth question, a TLD can measure dose up to 0.1 gray to 10 gray, already discussed last question. Is a correct answer. Okay, TLD batch is used to measuring the film density. What is the measuring film density? Is the blackness of film. Okay, जो भी फिल्म पे जो ब्लैकनेस दिखती है ना, उसको मेजर करते हैं डेंसिटी का, उसको बोलते हैं डेंसिटोमीटर। ओके, पर्सनल डोज मॉनिटर, एक्सरे ट्यूब मॉनिटर, रेडिएशन प्रोटेक्शन। इज अ प्रोटेक्शन इज नॉट प्रोटेक्शन इज एक्सरे ट्यूब इज नॉट मॉनिटरिंग द टीएलडी बैच। इज करेक्ट आंसर विल बी द बी। ओके, व्हाट इज थर्मोल्यूमिनेसेंस इज अ प्रॉपर्टीज। व्हाट इज मेन फंक्शन ऑफ द थर्मोल्यूमिनेसेंस। थर्मोल्यूमिनेसेंस क्या है? प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सर्टन मटेरियल इमिट द लाइट व्हेन दे आर द एक्सपोज टू हीट। जब मतलब सर्टन मटेरियल होता है, जब लाइट, जब हीट प्रोड्यूस होता है तो उसमें वो ये लेता है ना, क्या इमिट करता है लाइट। तो प्रॉपर्टीज सर्टन मटेरियल इमिट लाइट व्हेन दे आर एक्सपोज, मतलब जब एक्सपोज होता है तो वो लाइट इमिट करके रेडिएशन मेजर करता है। तो ये दोनों भी प्रॉपर्टी हो सकती है उसकी, ठीक है। थर्मोल्यूमिनेसेंस डोसीमीटर और थर्ड बोला क्या है, इट इज़ अ सिमिलर टू फ्लोरोसेंस। इज फ्लोरोसेंस सिमिलर नहीं, बट करेक्ट आंसर विल द डी। ओके, बोथ आर द प्रॉपर्टीज। लिथियम फॉलोइंग द मटेरियल इज यूज एंड टीएलडी क्रिस्टल, लिथियम फ्लोराइड, कैल्शियम फ्लोराइड, कैल्शियम सल्फेट और ऑल ऑफ द। सो इज करेक्ट आंसर विद द डी, बिकॉज फोर ऑफ द मटेरियल इज इन द टीएलडी क्रिस्टल। एडवांटेज इज कॉमनली आस्क द कॉमनली मटेरियल यूज इन टीएलडी कार्ड। सो इज करेक्ट आंसर विद लिथियम फ्लोराइड, बट इज फॉलोइंग मटेरियल। ओके, सो इट इज देर आर थ्री मटेरियल यूज इन द क्रिस्टल। एडवांटेज ऑफ टीएलडी और फिल्म बैच मोनिटर। सो इज मतलब क्या एडवांटेज है, क्यों यूज़ करते हैं अपन, और इसका एडवांटेज क्या, क्रिस्टल यूज़ करने से अच्छा, टीएलडी यूज़ करने से अच्छा, टीएलडी यूज़ करने से फिल्म बैच से अच्छा टीएलडी का एडवांटेज है ना। तो क्रिस्टल कैन बी यूज अगेन एंड अगेन। ओके, ये अगेन एंड अगेन यूज़ कर सकते हैं। लो कॉस्ट, कम प्राइस उसकी, ड्यूरेबल, ज़्यादा टिकाऊ है। सो इसका करेक्ट आंसर द डी। टीएलडी एनालाइजर, व्हाट इज टीएलडी एनालाइजर। इज अ डिवाइस विच क्रिस्टल एक्सपोज ऑफ हीट, इज नॉट हीट, a device which in which crystal is exposed to radiation, a device which is crystal exposed to air cooler, cool air. No, it's not. Device is analyzer size and safe is not size and safe. It's correct answer with the B. Response of TLD is not affected by exposure. Sunlight is not affected. Sorry. TLD not affected. Okay, is affected already. Exposure of X-ray affected. Exposure of alpha rays. Uncorrect and unexposed of beta rays. So its correct answer will be the is not affected. Okay, so its correct answer of the alpha rays. Okay guys, okay, sorry for that. So is response of TLD is not affected by exposure to sunlight, exposure X-ray, exposure of X-ray. So its correct answer will be the A, exposure to sunlight is not option of the C. Diameter of TLD card, I already told about the its correct answer. I say 10 mm, but range from the 10 mm to 13 mm. So its correct answer will be the A. Thickness of TLD is 0.8, 0.5, 1 mm, 1 mm. So correct answer will be the B. The purpose of using plastic pouch in TLD pouch: give strength to TLD cards, give a better measure to DS, prevent contamination of TLD card. No specific purpose. Help to better measurement of DS. To purpose of using plastic pouch is give to strength of TLD cards, better measurement is yes, prevent to contamination of TLD cards. So its correct answer will be the D. Is not purpose for the use. Give strength, already have the TLD card strength, helps in better measurement because I already have the better measurement. Okay, 16. How many types of TLD cards? 3. Chest, wrist, head. Chest, wrist, only chest and above. So its correct answer will be 3. Sometimes use on chest, wrist and head badge is the collar bone. Is not a is a collar. Okay, collar level TLD cards. 7D. For read out TLD cards in an TLD analyzer, is it take now how much time? So its correct answer will be the 10 to 15 minutes already. But when you use to nowadays. This computer system, so nowadays is using the 4 minutes nowadays, but last few TLD cards using the heater points and heater machine is the you can see in the manually machine, but nowadays measure the TLD cards in a computer system, but last few years using the heater pointers is manually used. So it's correct then that last few using this TLD cards is measure analyzer readout, so it's 10 minutes, but nowadays using the 4 minutes. Okay, I hope I understand. If you want any query, you can ask in comment. Okay, density of TLD is 1 gram cubic. So it is a option of the density, and third is a 3 to 8 gram per cubic, or 2.52 gram per cubic. So its correct answer will be the T. Effective atomic number of TLD cards. TLD cards is effective number of TLD cards is the D. Okay. Okay. Next, when TLD card is heated color to light emitted as green light, yellowish white, reddish black, and pink gray. So green light. Okay. So next question: how accurate measurement of TLD cards within 5 ± 5? Plus minus D. So its correct answer is the D. Resurgence of TLD cards sensitive highlight radios must be carefully obtained. Initially high cost, no, is not decided when this readout must is carefully obtained. Sensitive to ultraviolet light, all of the above. Initially high cost, readout must be carefully obtained. Sensitive to ultraviolet light is sometimes the sensitive. Okay. Who need to dosimeter is correct answer with the C. Who need a dosimeter? Anyone might reach to 10% or more annual and occupational who work in radiation zone. So is correct answer with the D. C. Because is a might reach to 10% or more annual occupational dose is actually staff, radiological staff. Okay, and into the actually radiology technician. Okay. Anyone who work in radiology and treats one. Okay. Following principle of TAD cards to detect radiation, phosphor, fluorescence. So is correct answer with the phosphorescence and fluorescence. Optimum temperature of TAD readout is correct answer with the let's see. Correct answer will be the 23 to is correct answer will be 23 degree to 150 degree Celsius, 100 to 200, 50 to 100, 20 to 50 degree. So is correct answer will be the A. TLD should be on above the lead apron, below the lead apron. So is correct answer will be the B, below the lead apron. Keep in mind ring size TLD as a waist, head, finger, chest. Ring size is a absolutely finger and diagnostic radiology right position to wear the TAD card on chest level, on waist level, head level, on wrist level. So it's correct answer to the chest level. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching for my video.